really just businessman, family man, and just out here making big moves.
I know that's right. I know you recently had a B day, a G day. Happy birthday,
the G day,
lady.
For sure, the G way.
For sure. We definitely want to send out good vibes into the airwaves. We going to jump right into it, man. Tell us about the track.
All right, this first track we're going to play is called It's King Stepa. It's basically our theme song. I'm actually shooting a TV series called King Stepa.
Facts. We're going to get into that as well.
For sure. So this from season one, King Stepa. This is just, you know, like our theme song is called King Stepa, self-entitled.
Self-entitled, y'all. King Stepa. We got the infamous Bad Brad in the building, and we about to get into this track. So y'all let me know what y'all think about it, and y'all keep it locked right here with your fave.
Nigga, just play your position and stick to the mission and live by the code. Stepping on them, recognize. My foot up on their necks, they better recognize. King standing on business on gold. He said that nigga is loco. Creep out here moving like Nino. HD out here cooking that, yeah. Music that feed in your body, your soul. I think I blew me a bad today. City on lock in a major way. Remember I got it the hard way. Stepping on op niggas right away.
Okay, yo, I was feeling that a lot. Introduction to the infamous Bad Brad. So, you a King Stepper?
Yeah, I'm stepping on everything come my way.
Facts. Big Stepper, King Stepper, I could definitely relate. We want to congratulate you for just taking your career into your own hands, coming in, trusting us, you know, giving us the opportunity to build your brand out. I know you also have... You also have a movie series that you're filming. You're an actor as well. Don't be humble. You know what I'm saying? This ain't the time to be humble. Talk your ish.
You want me to pop my
ish? I want you to pop your ish. That's right. You on the right. You in the mid. I'm about to say the right day. But you in the midday with Shasha. So pop your ish.
For sure. Yeah, you know, we definitely got the TV series called King Stepper. You know, we stepping on them real hard.
Real hard.
You know, it's basically... It's just a game. It's like Game of Thrones, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's trying to take the top spot, but there's only one King Stepper, and that's me, for sure. And I play the role of Christopher King, and it's a really dope series, season one right now. Uh-huh. We're doing that in Chicago, Illinois.
Okay.
Then we're going to come out here to the A for season two, so you know it's about to be lit. We're going to have Shi Shi in it. Shi Shi going to do her thing. Go ahead, Ray.
Facts. I'm about to be in another movie.
Oh, yeah. Now, I need y'all for sure. So you
but I'm going to be speaking in this with y'all. I'm not going to be in the house. You remember that part when they was on the porch, when I was in the house? Yeah. That part.
Oh, no, you got parts on this one for sure.
Definitely looking forward to that. I feel like acting is the next transgression, you know what I'm saying, to like music, radio. It's like the final frontier, you know what I mean?
Absolutely. You know, it's a way to just like to express yourself. Facts. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you can express all those different emotions and bring out different parts of your character, who you are, you know what I'm saying? Like, you translate that into acting, and it just touches people in a different way.
Just get it into your role, basically. So I'm definitely looking forward to it. And I'm always up for a challenge. I'm the type of person, I create my own challenges. Like, why are you trying to do so much when you could just be basic? Right. Shout out to my man, Scoop. We're going to be playing that next as well. But it's nothing basic about, you know what I'm saying, about me. So it's like,
why be basic when you could be great?
When you could be great, right? Not complicated, just great. So shout out to you, Infamous. We definitely appreciate your energy. Thank you for coming through.
Yeah.
We enjoying the track. We're going to get into some more of your music shortly. Right now, we're going to pay a few bills, and we're going to play some of the other artists that, you know, taking advantage of the plug and play. So that last song was called Basic, right? It was called Basic, and basically, in the song, the artist's name is Scoop. Turn your phone down for me. Yeah, turn your phone down, turn my microphone up. But he was calling, like, females basic. Like, how you feel about a basic female?
A basic female. I could never.
You could never? He said he could never. It just don't match your fly, huh?
Nah.
It don't match your fly. Do your female gotta match your fly?
She gotta match my fly. She gotta do a lot. She gotta be on point, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. To be with me.
To be with you, she gotta be on point. So what you mean by being on point? Like,
I mean, she gotta be, you know what I'm saying, business savvy. She gotta be intelligent. She gotta, you know, hold things down. She gotta be able to know when to move and how to move properly. Ooh. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When you with me, because I got too much stuff on the line. I got too many things going. I can't have no basic in my circle. You know what I'm saying?
So you a Pisces?
Pisces gang, for
Pisces
sure.
Pisces gang in the building. And so you single? Like, the ladies want to know. They said you fun or whatever in the comments. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, look.
Look, he blushing, y'all. He blushing.
Nah, you know, I'm chilling right now. You know, I'm chilling right now, you know.
So you available then? It's complicated.
But y'all DM me, we'll talk about it.
He said DM him, and y'all gonna talk about it. All right, ladies. From what I understand, this is what I just learned recently, or not just learned, but according to the Bible, right? That these are the qualities of a good woman, and she not basic, right? You gotta be hardworking, productive, reasonable, wise and understanding, compassionate, kind, valuable, classy, impressive, even praise qualities of a good woman. And we got the infamous Bad Brad in the building. He said he could never with a basic chick.
I could never
be basic. So I think we might be on the same page. But we about to jump into this new track again. Tell the people where to follow you at.
Y'all can follow me on all social media at Infamous Bad Brad. YouTube, Infamous Bad Brad. This new track is coming from my new album I'm about to drop. It's called Love Hate. And the name of this song is called Hate or Love.
Hate or Love. And tell them where they can see the episodes at.
So the episode, so the TV series is going to be actually on Roku TV. It's going to be a Roku TV original. Mm-hmm. And it's also going to be on Tubi. And we're working on getting it on the mainstream television as well. So y'all stay tuned for that.
Awesome. We are definitely excited. Happy that you stopped in with us. Happy that you're going to be going on tour with us as well. Mm-hmm. Your $50 plug and play. So how you feeling about the experience so far?
Man, this is it.
Tell the people where to follow you at.
Y'all can follow me on all social media at Infamous Bad Brad. YouTube, Infamous Bad Brad. This new track is coming from my new album I'm about to drop. It's called Love Hate. And the name of this song is called Hate or Love.
Hate or Love. And tell them where they can see the episodes at.
So the episode, so the TV series is going to be actually on Roku TV. It's going to be a Roku TV original. Mm-hmm. And it's also going to be on Tubi. And we're working on getting it on the mainstream television as well. So y'all stay tuned for that.
Awesome. We are definitely excited. Happy that you stopped in with us. Happy that you're going to be going on tour with us as well. Mm-hmm. Your $50 plug and play. So how you feeling about the experience so far?
Man, this is an amazing experience. Y'all very professional. Y'all do what y'all do. Y'all definitely got dope personalities. And it's just a great platform to be on. I love everything y'all got going on, for sure.
Thank you so much, Brad. And again, man, if you're listening, if you can hear the sound of my voice, make sure you tap in, get discovered for $50, get to go on tour, get plugged in, get the relationships and the connections from Radio Connect. You got any shout outs, any big ups?
Yeah, for sure. I definitely want to give a shout out. First, I want to give a shout out to the whole King Stepa crew, the whole TV series, all my actors and actresses who are doing their thing with that. I also want to give a shout out to the Hair Goat at Extra Cute. I want to give a shout out to the Most High Chief, Fly Boss. Y'all know what it is, though. So, Infamous Bad Brag, King Stepa, Big Stepa. We're going to go ahead, Hate or Love.
Hate or Love. Now, you forgot the Big Me Up.
Listen, man, it go without saying. Like, you already know, it ain't no me without you.
It ain't no me without you. What you mean? This could be us, but you playing.
You feel me?
Thank you so much. Shout out to Mr. Ray Daniels also for the platform.
My man right there, for sure.
Facts. And we about to get into this track right here, y'all. Remember where you heard it first. Support this gentleman. Follow him. He is definitely going to be on tour with us, so you will be able to see him and hear his music. And you know what it is. Don't you touch that. You know what?
It's your girl. Say something like between love and hate. Want me out of the way, wanna take my place. Smiling in my face, but I know it's fake. Never would I let you play. play in my face. You gotta kick these squares up out your circle. They stab you in your back and they will hurt you. Always talking down when I'm not around. Praying that I fall, that I lose my crown. Hello, hello, tell me baby, do you love me? Claiming that they love us, but they switch sides. But I can see the hate, see the you alive. Why you got some spreading rumors, why you telling lies? Got a contract with discretion, ain't nowhere to hide. You gave my heart to the ones who don't deserve me. And if I took it all, bet they gon' be hurting. Is it hate or